Everyone, and welcome back to another episode of The Ruins SMP, where we are finally back home and getting just kind of settling down for now. After that whole excursion, I have just been resting here in my lap for a bit. Love the little flower there. And I found a few things just around the lab. Look at that! I found like a couple pumpkins around. I don't know where they came from. It's very weird. But I do want to check in on something real fast. Anything? Still broken. Wait. Anyway. Now, my plans for today is, now that we're finally back, I have some building things I want to get done. Now, I have a plot. Kind of, and another one. There's a, oh my gosh, there's so many pumpkins. Did they run away from my farm? What? Okay, it's fine. Anyway, I have a plot, that I terraformed a bit before I left. Ta-da! There's a little spot over here. I started on blocking out a path. We come up here. I have some things blocked out right up here for some more other kinds of buildings. And here, I did not mean to fall. That's where the observatory is going to go. Like, it's something I really want to get done because I need to observe. Also, it would look really cool. And I feel like one of these old. Are you kidding me? Anyway, I do believe. I did it again. I can't win. I cannot win. Okay. I feel like one of the ruins up here probably. Oh my gosh, I'm lost. Oh, here we go. Probably was an observatory. Tory. That's all I was trying to say. Jeez. And before we start on the observatory, there's one more thing I'd like to. Mention. Ow. I don't know how I do these things. I don't. So if we look over here, I have cleared out this area. I have cleared out this area for a very special build. It got partially inspired by Flip on Empires. And just me feeling chaotic and really liking terraforming. We're going to build a mountain range over here. Yep. Whole mountain range. With the pillager tower. I'm going to go gather some materials to build our observatory. And let's cue into the time lapse. Whee! What is that? Let's take a look at it from out over here. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Woo! Looks really I'm really happy with how it looks so far. It looks. Added some like the little gears from like a reference photo I had. Put some hanging lanterns and some chains. And so if we come right up. I'm not super pleased with the outside of it. I might add like a few extra gears. So this is the side of it. See, it looks a little more interesting, so I might add, like, a couple of these gears, or, like, maybe a bigger gear on the front of it. There's a gear up there, I couldn't find it. So I'm probably gonna put, like, something here. I just don't feel like it right now. But anyway, I added this nice rail, so you're able to look out over, look out over everything. Wow. Look at that block palette, and that thing where I had to grow wood, and the bamboo I never use. Wow. Oh, and the potato field. Wow. I also do want to put a couple buildings right here. I don't know what I'm going to put in them. They'd be like weird long snake things like this, but... I don't know. We'll never know. Anyway, let's go ahead and come inside our observatory. So it opens up here to the enchanting setup. Ooh, ah. Oh, I thought I put a minecart there. I need to put a minecart there. Anyway, we have this nice spiral staircase leading up with this floating chandelier. I'll fix it eventually. Come up to here, and we can look through the telescope. And that's pretty much it. Aside from going to add a few details to it, as I like to do with all my builds, I like to just go ahead and get the build done, and then I can keep adding things and taking away, and just my builds are constantly changing. It's just one way I like to build in Minecraft. Anyway, next on the agenda is I'm going to see if I can go talk to either Finch or Kristoff about, you know, everything that we went through, you know, going to another world again, kind of probably time traveling again, and, you know, talking to all these weird things, talking about the researcher and all the things I was able to grab from it, which I have those in a chest, but I need to share this information. I do need to prepare and grab some things, and then need to show them everything I found. Oh, I have extended a little bit of the path up, too. But, let's see if Kristoff's on. Ah, looks like there's some pumpkins here as well. I was not the only one. Oh, I was not the only one affected. Kristoff! 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 Kristoff!
What?
Kristoff! Oh,
Cat! Be careful, be careful, be careful, be careful! Hold on, let me patch this up.
Okay, yes, I'd rather not burn in lava today.
Yes, that'd be much appreciated, honestly.
Anyway, so I was gone for a bit, and guess what I gotta, like, do again, accidentally, for the first time in a while.
What?
I went to another world.
Okay.
No, not like the end or the nether, like a different realm, like a different reality. I time traveled again.
Oh, really? Really?
Mm-hmm. It was really interesting over there. I met this researcher, and I met this LA who was kind of like a cultist, and then I met a frog hat who was possessing a guy, and I talked about the YouTubes, and then I flipped off God, and then I met,
Wait, what?
Hmm?
What? You're not making any sense. Are you sure you just didn't hit your head really hard?
No, I feel like the damage would have been way worse than that. No, hold on, I have notes. Come on, follow. Go on.
Okay.
I have notes in my lab. Go on.
These Endermen keep putting pumpkins everywhere.
I don't think that was Endermen, to be honest. I have a few theories about where those came from. I think a moth put those there.
Cat, are you sure you didn't just hit your head very hard?
No, I did not. Also, follow me down into the lake. Don't ask questions, come into the lake. Secret.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Ooh, nice. Yeah. Very, very nice.
This is my lab. I made a new one. Or at least like a bigger one.
Very, very detailed. Oh. Love the roof design. Oh, my goodness.
That's not normal. I'll clean that up later. But this is the lab. This is nice, big, open. Nice. I don't get lost in there. Ignore the wall on fire.
Oh, goodness. Let me just, gracious.
That's fine. It's not the first time. Here it is. Here. I'll let you read it.
Yes, of course. Five score. God of them. Okay. Cut this out. My mouse stopped working. Editor Cat, cut this out. But
oh no. Oh no! Don't tell Editor Cat what to do. They'll come after you.
Okay. You moved your time thingy.
Time machine, yeah. I moved it in here for now, so I'll be able to repair it. Eventually.
Oh. Good.
No, but I traveled without it, and when I went to the other world, I found there was, like, another version of it there. It was under a big tree. But one of my theories is that, well, it was supposed to be in the book,
So there was, I was told there was a moth there, and everyone kept saying that I was so similar to it, and I was very confused by that fact. But by my suspicions, with the pumpkins being here, I think the moth was here, and I was over there. I think we switched places somehow.
Well, that doesn't really make sense. I mean, it kind of does, but not really.
I mean, how world travel kind of works is just very... It doesn't quite make sense. There's multiple realities of everyone.
It's kind of hard to explain.
Oh, yeah. I have some of the skulk, too.
Sorry, it's mesmerizing, honestly.
It is!
It detects sound.
Mm-hmm. So I still keep them in these test tubes. And apparently it just...
Yeah.
It's everywhere.
It seems to spread very quickly.
Yeah, apparently. I got 42 skulk veins. 42!
My goodness.
Have a book... Well, I did have a book sitting here about dimension travel I had. Where'd it go?
Yeah, right now I'm just keeping to my lab. It's a lot easier.
Mm-hmm. You do need to come out some, though.
I just...
No, you get no excuses now. Nope.
I did notice your observatory.
Hmm? Yes, that's actually new.
But there's going to be more buildings here. That's exciting.
Mm-hmm.
I can't wait till I finish my lab and I can finally start on my mega project.
Mm-hmm.
Because yes, Kat, I have actually made a consistent plan for what I'm going to be doing in the outside world.
You're gonna leave your here we go again. But yeah, big old telescope that you can look up at the night sky with.
Yes, how fascinating.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to start my study of the stars pretty soon. Just so pretty.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, so what are these other buildings going to be?
I haven't really decided yet.
I think they'll look lovely. You have a great building style.
Aw, thank you.
Oh, no. Not those pricks again. Do not kill them.
What again? Who's here?
I hear toad pillagers.
Oh.
A cat, quickly. Flint and steel. I need it.
What, arson? Arson time. Yay. My favorite.
It's not arson. It's precautionary.
Arson.
Now, if I just light you on fire. Ouch. There we go.
Not...
Burn!
Christoph, you're not very good at committing arson.
Kat, it's not my thing. Come on, lure him this way. There we go.
Also, you wouldn't happen to have seen, anything, lying around that might be important? Maybe? You haven't seen anything like that, have you?
Are you referring to the pumpkins?
Oh, no. Other thing. It's fine, no. There's nothing worry about.
Kat, when you speak like that, I know there's something to worry about.
But no, what?
You're clearly lying through your teeth. Even someone as dense as me can see that.
Me? Lying? Never.
Kat. Look at me. What are you hiding?
Nothing anymore.
What do you mean anymore? Cat?
Something. The artifact might have gone missing.
Cat!
It wasn't my fault. It was my fault.
No. This is bad. This is very bad. You should have left it in my care.
But you didn't want it! You threw it back to me! I handed it to you, and you gave it back. You said you didn't want to touch demon artifact.
It would have been easier... I should have... It's ridiculous! Gone. No. Kat, do you understand what this means?
No! It's gone!
It's the evil. It's the evil you unleashed.
I think it just may have glitched through time accidentally. It kind of happens.
Glitched through time? Kat, excuses.
I glitched through time! What do you mean? I am literally...
You had a machine! This is an item! This is a relic!
I didn't go through the machine when I went to the other world. I tried to go to the end, and I ended up over there.
Still, you went via a portal. That spontaneously disappeared. It is the evil. I'm telling you.
I'm assuming that's what happened. Because no one would take it, so I don't know.
No one would take it. Kat, maybe I'm right about things, and the evil you unleashed from my damn cult pit. I don't know the real word for that, but thing down there.
Okay, it was ruins. A cave.
It was a ruins decorated for religious purposes. I don't know the English word for that. But I... The thing down there, you unleashed the thing from a ceremonial place. And maybe, I don't know, that thing was in place for a reason.
Listen, I'm sorry. I didn't know. I didn't know, okay?
Yes, I know you feign ignorance because, you know, but still.
So the only logical conclusion from my research with time is it had to have glitched through the realities, which means it just has to go through a few more before it comes back around.
Sure, we'll believe that.
It's the only logical conclusion. Where do you think it went? Hmm?
Again, I believe the thing stole it.
That's not specific. What do you mean, the thing?
The evil.
That's not. That doesn't narrow anything down. Nothing here is really quote unquote evil. Explain.
The spirit, the magic from the cave, the magic person from the cave.
The person? You mean Twine? She has a name.
Twine.
Hey, you said you would talk to them. Have you?
No! No, of course not. I'm not getting near that thing.
Why? That's a person. You can't just judge a person like that.
Person. It is not a person. It is a thing.
And what makes someone a thing to you?
They're a creature not of this realm. And they have an energy. I can't explain it.
A feeling isn't a reason.
Cat.
I'm not from this realm.
Cat. I can't. It is more than a feeling. It's like if you approach something and you suddenly feel miserable. The evil darkness crawling at your soul. I feel it. And I'm positive.
I think you're paranoid. And if you're positive, you're acting pretty negative right now.
I can't explain it, Kat. I just know.
Because it's not based on reasoning. It's based off of a feeling. Feelings can steer you wrong all the time.
Yes, that's why I block it off most of the time. But this is different.
It's still not a reason to treat a person like just like taking away their humanity just because you think they're bad.
It's, again, I don't think, I know. I know what this feeling is. I know what they are.
A person. A person just someone who got sealed away. It may have been an accident. We don't know. You don't know anything until you talk to them.
I will not be talking to them.
This is why you're frustrating.
Cat. All right. I'll talk to them. Fine. You will not expect... I will not be coming back in one piece.
You said you would talk to him before, and you didn't. You had an opportunity. Everyone else has, except you. And we're all fine.
That's why I've been off. That's why I knew That's why I've had this feeling about you.
What?
all of a sudden it's like a button was pressed, like someone snapped their fingers and I could feel something. I could feel it. But it was so minor, I passed it off as just coincidence. It's not.
What are you on about?
The sensation of darkness lingers.
Uh-huh.
Cat! I can't explain it. I just know these things.
No one just knows things. You have to have learned it from somewhere.
I just know it. End of sentence.
You might have been right.
What?
Hmm?
Who was right?
Hmm?
Who was right?
Hmm?
Unpredictable as always. Always going off in your unthought of plans.
Sometimes you don't have to plan things.
Yes, you do. That is actually my entire purpose. To plan things. And that is what keeps me sane. Planning every single step of every single way.
That sounds like it's making you more insane than sane.
It is what's necessary.
Nothing is fully predictable.
Yes, actually it is.
Mm-hmm.
If you just run the numbers, but some people like you change things like that.
Mm-hmm. Certainly. Like I said, not everything can be planned out, because there's people who are going to come in and ruin it. Like me.
I guess so.
Mm-hmm. And you chose to stick around, so.
Yes. I guess I did. That's why I'm trying to protect you, Kat.
Mm-hmm.
You're the only person in this world who even knows a bit about me. And you're the only person that I respect and trust. But you have your downsides. And I worry for you. All right? Don't want you near Twine. I don't... I'll just... You know what? It's not worth it.
Okay, but bye to you too, I guess. Huh. You know, I don't even know what to think or feel right now. I have so many conflicting emotions about Kristoff, about this place, about myself. Huh. Oh, there's liquid in my eyes. Been a while since this has happened. Oh, how long has that been now? Years? Weird. Weird. I don't know what to do. I care about Kristoff. I do. I really do. They just keep acting like this. Just... I don't... You know? I think, for tonight, I'm just gonna stay out under the stars. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you. Yeah.